Traveling is my first love, and that's not stayed hidden from you guys. Each trip is a unique experience and teaches me so much more about myself. There's just something about it which makes me feel so alive. And once I'm back from my trip, I want to share each and every detail with you guys through my YouTube vlogs. But to be honest, all the traveling, taking the video bites, and then sitting for long hours on the laptop to edit those videos takes a toll on my neck and shoulder. It would give me stiffness in the neck, because of which the pain was unbearable and I wasn't able to give my 100% to something which I love doing so passionately, until I came across Tokuyo's neck and shoulder massager. The massager changed my life. The kneading programs of the massager helped relax my neck muscles, and the heating function with just the right amount of heat took care of the stiffness. The massager is travel friendly, and so I could carry it around and loved coming back to it at the end of the day's exploration. When I feel tired after performing all household chores without any house help, that's when I again turn towards my trusted travel partner, Tokuyo Neck and Shoulder Massager. The massager has multiple usage and can be used for back, legs and arms as well. It's a great product for massage at home. Tokuyo has the mark of Taiwan excellence. Did you know, in order to encourage manufacturers in Taiwan to improve the quality, design and image of their products and improve their competitiveness in the international market, the Ministry of Economic Affairs introduced the Taiwan Excellence logo in 1992 and established the selection of Taiwan Excellence products in 1993.